Alright, what's going on, guys? Today is a little cloudy, a little windy. I guess I will be testing the Sony ZV-1 with a little dead cat on to see how it does in the wind. But while I'm at it, I thought I might just take you guys with me to this quick little stroll here. I guess you could think of this as a quick little campus tour. Before we move on, guys, I just wanted to say that I am so sorry. I forgot to turn on the active stabilization on the Sony ZV-1 camera, and about half the video was pretty jittery, wobbly. If the wobble is too much for you guys, please feel free to skip to the B-roll part, which is somewhere in the middle in the timeline here. I'll post the timestamp below in the description so you can just skip right onto it. I think the B-roll came out pretty nicely. As always, thank you for coming by, guys. Let's get back to our video. That's a magpie. ANU is full of these birds, and sometimes when there's a season when they're having babies, they will swoop you if you're on a bike because they think you're the enemies or something. Around here you can kind of find this weird bike helmet fashion with zip ties sticking out to prevent— oh, this guy, where are you now? He's gone. Yeah, to prevent the magpie from swooping. That's an oval, just another football field. As you can see, ANU is pretty green. The entire campus is like a patch of nature in the middle of Canberra. It's nice and quiet and it's full of ducks and birds. I only know magpies because that's a bird that I had to be careful of. Oh, and cockatoo. I do know cockatoo. But otherwise, yeah, the rest is kind of have wings and beaks and they all look the same. Maybe I'm racist against birds.
What the heck are you? These guys don't look like ducks. Are they ducks? Some of them are. I think those are ducks. And coming up is another football field.
How many football fields does one need?
Oh yeah, frisbee is another big thing here.
I have always been such a hermit on the weekend and never came out of my room. Campus is pretty nice on the weekend. Nice and quiet, there's not that many people. Maybe I should do it more often.
And here are the food, the shop area.
This area is pretty new for me because when I started out, none of these exists. So I haven't tried many of them yet, although they kind of been around for like a year, 2 years already.
I've never been to that bakery. Well, today is Sunday, so everything's kind of closed. There are cuties, bodywork, yoga, massage. Not into that cycle store. Haven't been in there either. Never been to that one. I haven't been to that one either.
Charity is pretty good. Gangnam Lane. A meal usually costs like 10 bucks minimum, but that's pretty normal here. Haven't been to that one. Haven't been to that one. I haven't been to many places, have I?
I hope they would allow for more graffiti on this building if they're not just gonna get rid of it.
As a typical PhD student, I only take one route every day, and that is from my accommodation to my department. Some of these are new to me as well as I'm walking around taking you through it.
So this is Kambri. This area is also new. Over there is to the city. This is a bookstore and I think it's closed right now because it's Sunday. And upstairs is a gallery. Never been there either. Nosh, I was told it's pretty expensive, so I've never been in there. I go there often, just don't order raw fish, or at least I wouldn't order raw fish for myself anymore. Maybe I should come back on Monday when everything is open. Taking a closer look at the Badger Co here. They actually make their own beer, so this is a microbrewery here. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Everything seems to be closed. I guess I'll come back on Monday and show you around some more when everything is up and operational. And we are back. Everything is open. Let's go.
Time.
This place gives a really nice cookie with your coffee. That is it, guys. I hope that was useful. Here's a little cookie. It's really good. And I'll see you next time. And that is the fashion I was talking about. You see that guy's helmet? Yeah.